Right. Let's continue. Okay, so we will cover now what we offer, right?
Yeah,
so let's
exactly.
see, let's see what we offer and how can we help you. Okay, so let's go to material, training. Okay, so develop modern IT application, right? So here we have written all the costs. So what we offer is obviously, I'll just make it a little bit. Right, much better?
You can maximize.
It cuts out, right?
Yes.
Okay. So basically what we offer is obviously there is the corporate language not suitable for you. We do offer per month 1,000, which is basically one subject for 1,000 if you are in urgent, but again I will not recommend you because you have a gap. So we wanted to fill the gap. Like we will try the same thing. So whatever technique we teach them, we will teach you. So, but I don't want to burn your money so fast. Okay. So what we will recommend is basically, we'll neither even recommend this weekend £300. Again, this is for guys who are currently working and want to just move around. So the best course for you is basically £300 per month, which is 8 hours per month. And you also get classroom, 8 hours classroom training, plus 24 hours offline content, plus online help, plus live project. So in live project, we will basically, let me first get rid of silence this. Okay, silent. Okay, so basically this is the most important fact is here, this one, live project.
Yeah, but my problem is that and for her also, we can't come daily over here.
That's what, yeah, so that's fine. No, that's only, it's only 8 hours a month.
Okay.
Yeah, so it, you can come in a day, so we could conduct one of these things and we may call you.
Okay.
Yeah, so it is a pretty, it's a very lightweight, you know, we teach you what to do and it's more, other time it is basically online help and plus you get offline content, right? So that's one. If you cannot at all come, then obviously why even waste for that, you know, just go for offline content only. It's the same thing except that you see it's 8 hours plus 24 hours, this is 32 hours offline content, period. That's like you don't even have to come to classroom. It's completely online and you basically same 32 hours are provided plus online help is provided and plus live project is provided. So if you have problem, you're far away, but if you leave live interaction, there is obviously a chance for that. Of course, first time we give free, but and you always free, encourage free. Like even if you're joining this, you can still come to the free lessons. So whenever we organize a free lesson and if we have seats available, we will invite you anyway. You know, so that's how we charge. So I think this will be the best if you are not wanting to come here, but this might be the better because at least once in a week we'll interact with why you failed. Means it's, see, let's come to reality. You know, you have been trying for like a couple of years now, so you have to be, I need to know why you're failing and need to draw, like strategy has to change time to time. What interviews you did, why did it fail? So we will document it, we will try to analyze it, and that way we will help each other, you know. But anyway, that's option. And let me go through why you should join our training. There's another slide for us. That
I have one question. I just want to know about the live project. What type of live project you have? And
okay, let's see that.
What company and like?
No. So all the live projects are running for my company.
Okay.
Yeah. So we don't basically what
type, like they are the IT based or
IT
what?
Based. Yes, IT okay. based company.
What is the domain for that?
Domain will be different. So one is a SaaS platform, then there is a let's go through the project, right? So just you know, so what are the project we are currently
have a basic
yeah. So there's an accounting, yeah, no, we have, that's what, this is my project list, this is my running right now.
Okay.
Accounting, so it's an accounting kind of software. There's a BMG, which is kind of a bigger picture, business management and growth, which is kind of based on SaaS thing. Classified, directory, doc management will move into Liferay. Events management, so you can see event management, design, uses, yeah, so some basic design has been done also, you know, it's not that and it's left around. Then we have a job site, Liferay we just will cover. There's a mail, there's a monitoring also, so monitoring also with a presentation, let's see. And we have to, like, what we have to do as part of this, we have to make, whatever public we have to make it much better, presentable. So that will be done as part of as you do the project, okay? So that when we show to the clients, they know that this is a very good project and why it should have. You have to be very passionate about the project. So like monitoring helps you monitor in camera and my machine minute by minute or 5 minute by 5 minute. Suppose, so there's obviously productivity issue, people are not working, what you're doing, AI is there. So monitoring helps monitor what people are doing, you know. So it's a security kind of application. Multimedia, they're not going much. Yeah, my scale is another one big project.
I have one more doubt here. Hmm? We'll get a project from here, from you people, and the responsibilities which we are doing, what are all the responsibilities we have done with respect to that project? Will you be giving it to us, or do we need to put, like,
no,
yes, I have done this particular module, I have done a...
We will target you for three areas, generic area, testing, Java, web, okay? So all three tasks we will give you. And based on what you're doing, like suppose you have interview schedule for test, you will only do test. You not even worry about what development to do. You will just focus on testing effort.
Okay.
Selenium, and suppose you have interview for Selenium, you will just do Selenium. So what you do depends not on me, not on you, what you want to learn, but what interviews are lined up or what jobs are coming up. If not interview, then what jobs are coming up? So it's a dynamic thing. We keep on looking at the market and look, like Swindon will find out and try to do what is in there. Demo CM, the proposal, and
do you have any other notes related to the projects?
So there's online test. This is another big one, online test presentation. There, basically this gives you ability to do online test. You can do various kind of testing features in it.
Okay, this is the project name, online store.
Online testing.
Online testing is the project, okay.
Yeah, so basically here what company can take this software, create test, evaluate candidate, they can have a set of 50 questions and they can say 20 questions are randomly chosen, you know, and like it's even meant to like what we use as a, like, you know, so like a GMAT, right? Like, you know, India IIT, right? Suppose what rank IIT you will get, how will you know? So this software can even predict your rank even in IIT. So what happens if you distribute to like 10,000 people, then I can row your relatively, what you call, position, and then correlate to what rank will probably you will get. And since this is based on a random set of question, it, and then we also assign a difficulty level to a question. So you have to talk, you know, we may not have done it, but you have to add more exciting feature which will add to the project. We may not have to do it, but we will add to the feature. If you can do it, good. If not, it will still stay in the resume.
Yeah. For suppose we got selected for that particular testing position, and once we move into the project inside of that, then how do we have to
handle? You don't even, you do, before that also we get involved. So the moment you get selected, then the main work comes. We will... Again, go back to the job specification. Everything you know in that list, we will make sure that you know about it. Everything you're expected to be expert, we will make sure that you're expert in it. So we will, the 32 hours of whatever is that, we will give you additional slide or additional link so that you start mastering what you're going to do.
Okay.
Once you go to the job, right? You may find that what's was listed in the job list is different than what you have to do. Then again, you will, first thing when you go to the job, you basically somehow maintain it and find out what is there. And again, you come, Praveen, we discuss, and this is the thing, these technology. And again, we will train in these like five different things, whichever they're using. So basically, we will not wait for them to give you work. We will be more proactive and making
before
sure.
Before
joining, the moment you join, keep changing. So it's a basically dynamic world. Because they may not have listed correctly in the job spec.
Okay.
Possible is there, you know, you never know. So that's the reason we go very. Suppose even after that, you can still get stuck in a job, right? Like they ask you Angular and do this, and you have no freaking idea how to do it. You take the problem statement, try to see, you have to basically, whenever you get stuck, you have to make sure that you understand what is the requirement. Like sometimes is that you have to move, scroll it down, which is a generic solution. But sometimes it is very specific to project, which I can't be able to help you. So that's the reason you have to try to understand what exactly they are trying to do. So understand that. And if you're not able to do in the technology point in their project, but you're able to do it outside the project, at least still you have a saving face, because you demonstrated that you could scroll outside. It's something in your project, so I need to understand the new project. It's a genuine okay, you know, you need not have to solve the problem right away. You have solved the problem right away in your independent project.
I have another one. Now people are going with the agile methodology, isn't it? So we don't have any experience with agile.
We will cover that. So that's what we also cover, your generic skills, like let's see whether we had that. So we cover a lot of generic skill set for you.
Here is the main clients are in the telecommunication or in the finance. So do you have any such kind of project? Because if we will show that we work with the finance.
Yes, so that's the reason we have accounting projects, finance projects. So we will add. And you're going as a technical person, you know, it really shouldn't matter much. But
they want you have work with the finance domain.
Yeah, so you like tell this.
Telecommunication.
Yeah, so domain. Yeah, so basically we will change. So that's the reason it's a SaaS product. So this, the way you have to change the answer, that this was meant for a client who will use it in a finance domain, because this is a generic software, anybody can use it. So now you have to divert, like you have to make sure that so these are meant for these finance clients. We evaluated many financial clients and we understood their requirement and blah, 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 blah. So you basically have to divert the fact that if he needs insurance, if you want to hear insurance, you tell them, yes, we were targeting insurance. We talked to many insurance clients. That way you don't have to give one name, you know, if they want many names, just give five names. Yeah, we were evaluating them and we are proposing them, and we will propose, like as a company, we do talk to Aviva and say that, hey, we have a software, why don't you use ourselves? It's a different thing whether Aviva used it or not. We are still building the software, like, we don't expect that I'm building the software and he will start using it. Like you can, it is online, it is used. If you want to, you are using a recruitment software, why don't you use ours and see the productivity gain? You know, you have to basically challenge them.
Last week I got a call. In which they were asking for the agile methodology experience.
Yes, we will cover that.
I told him, I don't have experience, but I'm having knowledge about that. And if chance provided, maybe I can learn.
That's absolutely wrong answer. Never say chance provided. I'm expert. Okay. What the hell? Agile is a generic word.
Everything. In my resume, I didn't put doesn't matter. Those days, agile was not that much.
That's fine. Who cares?
The boom sector, yeah.
Who cares? Just say, that's what. So that's the reason we will cover all the generic terms and what all to put in your resume. So we will actually have what methodology, stand-up meeting. So we will have those things and give you a real feeling of those things as well. So it's not that just a theoretical thing. We will have, So let's go back. So you saw a list. So we have a lot of projects. We will actually select based on your profile, which one will be best for you, and maybe different. That's the reason we have a lot of choices, because we want time. There's another one, timesheet.
Maybe you have to select the projects based on the different domains as they are providing to you, Bhavna. Yeah. One telecom, you can take one telecom domain, one retail domain.
No, it's all generic. So our all software are generic. So you basically will cover that, how to target it, because remember, we are not going on as business analyst. We are going as expert. Nobody cares about a telecom domain. All you have to say, if they talk about it, only if they talk about it, you have to speak that, yes, we were targeting an insurance client. Yes, so almost many clients we talked about. So just you have to know the names and you have to mention them.
And how much time will be expert in become a expert in Selenium?
It all depends on you. So let's see how much material we got for that. Training, testing.
Selenium is here. Who will be teaching Selenium?
It will be all me. So, yeah, it will be against the same thing for 32 hours, 1 month.
Do we need to learn any? Do we need to do any homework for the?
That we'll give you. We'll give you all the online. So it's not just our slides you have to study. We will when you say online link. So that is basically we'll tell you Selenium API. Learn everything there.
Okay.
So it's a lot extended than just our training. Our training is just a starting point, because you can't come here every day. You can't, that's obviously, we have client who paying us 600 a day, sometimes £1,000 a day, we have to go there. And we know our student cannot afford. That's the reason our student, we are pushed either evening classes, 7 to 9, or weekend classes only. Because working one Monday to Friday, we have corporate clients ready to pay us £1,000, sometimes £2,000, sometimes. So minimum we charge is 500. We don't even go them. But obviously we have a lot of demand in daytime where people want, and especially we are focused on corporate.
I heard few consultancies, they will process our resume,
mm-hmm.
and once we get selected, they will be taking 10% or 20% of my salary, yeah. for 6 months of period like that. Is there any way like that for us here?
No, miss, for us, so there was another thing. No, we don't offer that because we don't want to. This is a complex process. Like if we do that, means I have to track you, where you are applying and why you are applying. So we don't want to create any restriction for you. So what if you can't afford, there is a different thing that we do provide assistance, right? Developing modern application, like the last thing, right? Assistance provide need assistance. Basically, sir, we don't cut anything. So basically you can help us and we can help you.
Okay, what is that?
Basically, if you can't afford the cost, right? If you can't, so you basically help us, like help us in marketing or get us IT student, like do Facebook activity, like how do we, I contacted you, how I contacted her. Like what I did, you respond to job post in other groups, post some requirement, respond, and that way people will come to know, maybe send to your friend. So if you refer us candidate, we pay 10% commission.
Okay. Like
yeah,
that.
Like that. So it's you help, basically we don't pay you commission, we do the training for you. That's one case, you just don't want to pay the fee. There'll be another case in assistance where not only they don't want to pay the fee, but they also want help in living, like staying, food. So we do even have that plan as well. So in case your one doesn't have a house and food, so we do even give them shared accommodation and food. So apart from help, so then that way they help us more also, because if they're staying here, they will obviously be helping us more. So we do have every level. It depends on what the situation. Like suppose you have been left by a husband and you have no other financial mean and you need food to it. We don't want to even leave that those people, you know. So basically goal is nobody should be denied education just because of the economic situation. So we do have a plan for every cases. But if you can afford, I'll say that the best, you know, why do, because you may have to do marketing, like you may have to go, we came here, you may have to do distribute pamphlet, like I distribute pamphlet. There's nothing wrong in it, right? But you may have to help us. Because if you help us, we help you. And if you're doing, maybe you can do better here. I don't know. It's upon, all upon you, right? Because our goal is, if we get more students, we can take more students. We can even hire a recruit trainer who can train other people, you know. So we have all possibility, but we don't have that commission module. Commission module do kick in for those who work for us. Basically, if you help us in marketing, or you join us, and if you're good in marketing, we will hire you as marketing. But we might also market your Selenium resume, and if you get a Selenium, then we will take a cut. Then in that case, we take 40% cut, so because you are actually my employee.
Okay.
We are hiring you much before than you get a job, actually.
So that maybe that will work for you, no?
I mean, best is not, just try 500, or if not, help us online, you know. So it depends, you know, you know. You want to focus on studying, not on marketing, right? I mean, so it depends on you. Like, we have the option. We don't want to deny, you know. If people say that they cannot afford it, and they are genuine case, who cannot afford, right? They could, doesn't have any money, right?
Yeah.
But if you can afford 300 pounds, it's not a big risk. It's 150 pounds. There's not even much. So that's the reason we have devised it online program, online. If you are doing job, that's the reason we recommend the 1,000 pounds for only who are already in job, because they really don't have the time to study on their own, do a link study. They already have a job to showcase. So they really don't need my online project thing. Because they already working in it. All they have to do is change their resume, mention what I, follow my advice, you know.
Other than JobServe, which site would be the best to search for your jobs?
They are like, we will do all. So don't worry. They are like 30. So we'll basically circulate.
30.
Yeah, there are many hundreds of them. We will do all of them, you know. So basically jobs, there's jobs app, there's a job site, and there's Indeed. You know, that three
Indeed,
are the most.
Read also, I put it, yeah.
Yeah, so but best result we got was from jobs app. The reason, it's a genuine site. I mean, posts are genuine. Even I think job site do charge. So whichever site charges money for posting jobs, those jobs will be genuine jobs. Because other people, what they recruit.
Read and Indeed also charging.
Okay.
And one more thing, a few of my friends were saying, like, if we work as a volunteer in the UK, then there might be a chances of getting more calls if we put in a resume saying that working as a volunteer for the one organization. Is it really true?
That's true, yeah. So we do also have that model also. If we go, so we do run a volunteer, not NESA, So we do have a lot of, this is especially true for non-IT field, like you want to do biotech research, even IT, there's a work possibility. So we do have this Save Humanity, London Save Humanity chapter. So So it does help, because obviously you get to work in area you want to work, but obviously this is related to basically what we trying to help, you know. So what, like tree plantation, how can, you know, or maybe research work or...
But why do they consider if we do the volunteer work?
They consider you smart, because instead of sitting at home, you're doing some work, you're getting practical experience. Like whether you work for volunteer project, whether you wrote a lie detector, a criminal detector software for me as a volunteer, isn't it still work? And you're doing cutting edge technology. You're doing what you are doing and you are volunteering. So you're not, so you obviously people, you're current in your experience, right? And you are basically helping. So they think you as a more genuine person, you know?
Okay.
It's all about, because people want good people in the project. They don't want like somebody who's
sitting at home and
not sitting, you know, not helping people. So volunteer is sent to be better, and that's the reason we have this chapter which covers for non-IT field. This was made just to cover non-IT field, you know. So we do lot of activity which require like biotech. So we have lot of problem in the world right now. Okay, and like climate change. So we are trying to do lot of things here, like just this war, right? We, if you see war. So this is a very, very broad field, and that's the reason this is bit. Another reason why we run this as a volunteer is it's such a broad field that we are unable to do it ourselves. It's impossible, you know, impossible to do it ourselves. And I will cover one of the aspects like which we posted here.
And I have one question, like if I'm showing your experience that I'm working with you, so they will ask about the salary, like how much salary I'm getting from you. So in that part, what can I say to them that I'm getting or not getting?
Yeah, basically we have to understand what they, we will cover those points. So basically we have to tell them what they want to hear.
Okay.
So, you know, so it's upon you how what you tell, you know. So it is upon
If I updated in my resumes that
you don't
I'm
put rates. You don't put rates in your resume.
Okay, so I can't show them that I'm working here.
No, you can show you're working here, but yeah. Why you don't have to tell them rates.
But
you basically all you have
they
to
ask how
yeah,
much
yeah,
you are
so you tell them
from.
What you know. So you think what they want to hear from you. So basically whatever the first point, you tell them what they want to hear. So what they want, suppose if they're offering £300 per day, what are they wanting to hear from you? 350 or £250 per day means they, you have to answer what they want to hear.
No, I know I can tell them like what they are paying, but if they want any proof that how
no,
much
there's no there's no so far no,
no normally she's asking if she coming and taking projects from you,
how
much amount she can say.
No, Pardon. It's not about me. It's
okay.
The answer should depend upon what they want to hear. You have to focus on client,
okay,
not on
it's
me.
It's not that. Okay.
It's your wish, you know. So if you work for us, I could give you 300 to 500, 600 pounds. It depends on you. Really, you could do a good job and I could sell that software. So really, from my software, you could earn 300 pounds, you could earn 600 pounds.
Correct.
But if you try to explain that I'm doing this and we'll get money later, it's very complicated. So you basically try to understand what they want to hear and tell them that.
Once she gets selected, if they ask for the documents, pay
yeah,
slips, no, here in the UK, it's
no,
not
it's
like
a contract.
That.
It's a contract.
Okay.
And sometime
we will verify. Then we will do the reference check. If they can send us the paper, we'll do the reference check. And we can take care of the reference.
Did they check the statement of national insurance, something like that?
No, nothing. Why will they check? It's a contract. No, but that's the reason you are trying. If you do a low end job, they do all this very well.
And for the contract, should I register my company?
Yeah, so once you're doing, yeah, register your own company. We will also guide you there once you're there. So either you can hire a consult accountant, but they charge you £100, but you can do, I do it on my own. You can do on your own, but disclaimer, I'm not an accountant.
Yeah.
I do have a CA chartered accountant in India, but I'm UK, I'm not. But you can consult accountant or you can do it on your own. We do it on
actually,
your own.
Actually, I registered my fashion company over here. It's a Helix Solution. It's a He and She International. That is the for the saris and
mm-hmm.
for the salwar suit. So
I hire
a CA. He is charging £100.
That's
month.
What I said. £100.
So should I hire like?
No, you just
register?
Use the same company.
But that is the fashion company.
Who cares?
Okay.
It's your company, right? You have a big preamble, right? Everything it's there. You have you seen that preamble? It has everything covered almost, literally.
Yeah.
Yeah, just add when you declare the next time, I do also do fashion, I do also IT consulting.
Okay.
You don't have to. Why waste money? Why you create complexity? If you already have a company, just use it.
Okay.
It's your company, you know.
But I want to register another company.
Why? What advantage does it give you?
Actually, that is in the partnership form.
Okay, that's a different thing. Okay, if it is a complex, you have to share profit. Yeah, that's a different thing, okay?
Yes, exactly.
Yeah, and for you, like, so we wanted to cover that case as well, right? For you, basically, you are in tier 2 dependent, right?
Yes, dependent.
Right, and if you play your balls correctly, like say, we will look into tier 1 rules, right? So let's look into tier 1 entrepreneur visa. So let's assess to this guy. Yeah, so basically you need, it's made available to you by other people, such as spouse, partner, or investor, right? Your own. So yeah, so basically you can consult other immigration lawyer. I'm not an immigration expert, so it means tier 2 dependent. So basically you earn, say, £500 a day, right? If you don't target £500 a day, I'm telling you, you will be jobless. You have to make sure that you target higher.
But I think you have to pay some tax over there.
That's what I'm trying to say. That's what again, I'm not accountant. I'm not a legal expert. Please consult. This is what I do if I have to do. You know, this is just my example. Okay. So if you are maybe first 3 months you will get 300. The moment you get 300, I'll push you to 400. That's the reason our process is per monthly charge. As long as you are with us, we will keep pushing your rate up. You know, 500, 600, why will it take less? You know, why? Because people are paying 500, you know, why will not? You move to London, you said you're ready to move. Move to London, man, who cares? So let's see how many jobs are, we will go to JavaScript job and let's see if, is there a job for £500? Let's see that. So let's go there and I'll get rid of this because you're ready to move, right?
Yes, so AngularJS,
you know, we will just do a generic search because AngularJS is just one specific thing, you know, but there are so many things, right? We'll just make a generic thing like London.
So what can I add in my resumes? No, like that Selenium?
It's not like that. We have to focus. You can't just add things, you know. It has to be focused. You have to have multiple resume. JavaScript is JavaScript. Java.